Hello, my name is Niall McConnell. I'm running as an independent in the upcoming general election. I'm here in Milford. Behind me, you've got Mulroy Woods. And recently, they have announced that this is going to turn into a IPAS centre housing 150 international protection migrants.